Hi everybody, Scott Bintz here. Another entrepreneurial skill that's huge is learn to start. Oftentimes people have an idea in their head and they'll just let it sit there and spin and spin and spin, but you have to learn to start. Things aren't gonna line up perfectly, but you learn to start, and what happens is sometimes you're gonna fail, but guess what failure requires? It requires starting to overcome. And so being good at starting is huge. Rather than waiting for perfection, oftentimes people want perfect feedback and everything to line up in their head, versus as you start, it will build, it will keep your inspiration going as you get little things done. And sometimes you'll get setbacks and you'll fail, but again, then you start again. And that's huge. And until next time, smile.